I'm a little bit tired of this argument about, well, the problem is the construction industry is fragmented. It's so fragmented, we'll never be able to do this. Well, if the industry is so fragmented, you can't do this, then you've got to change the structure of the industry, because this has got to happen.